All right, I would like to now invite you into Columbia Studios in the, would have been fall of 1965. The Rondells had gotten its recording contract with Brian, management contract, Red Rubber Ball was kind of on the way, and we needed a new name. And everybody agreed, we were all trying to think, what can our name be? Well, in the studio that day, manager Brian Epstein, he came up to me, and he says, I'm gonna try and imitate Brian as best as I can. He was a very gentlemanly fellow. Oh, Don, take a look at this. And he hands me, looks like a business card, and I look at it, I see it says Brian Epstein. No, Don, turn it over. I turn it over, and I see scribbling on the back, and I can't quite read it. I'm thinking, what is that? Brian, what am I reading? Oh, Don, that's your new name. When I was in England, I asked the boys, as he lovingly referred to the Beatles, who has a name for our new American group? Well, it was John that came up with the name, and notice the funny spelling, C-Y-R-K-L-E. You know how John thinks. So, the exciting part of this story is, John Lennon named us. The sad part is, that card went in the garbage the next day. I am so bummed about that. However, it gives us an excuse now to do a John song, but we need a little help, and for that, bandmate Pat is gonna show you what we need done.
Yeah, what Don wants us to do is practice. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sing, hold me, clap, clap, love me, clap, clap, hold me, clap, clap, love me, clap, clap. We're gonna do it a little faster than that, but you guys have got the gist of it. Just clap, clap.
Okay, Pat, are they saying clap, clap? Over here. Are they saying clap, clap? I couldn't tell.
No, they're not gonna say clap, clap.
Well, that's what you were doing.
You wanted to say clap, clap?
Yes. Get extra credit if you do that.
There's a lot of surprises showing up tonight, Don.
Yes. I don't know what's happening.
All right, fun.
Instruct
them
properly.
Hold me, clap, clap. Love me. Hold me. Love me. Feel free to sing along with us too.
Oh, yes.
One, two, three, four.
Awesome. Great order.